about to say squad.
Yeah. Whoa, okay. Cheerios.
So, try to say hi to the video. You've never been in the video.
Thank God.
I already cracked it a lot.
Okay, come on.
Okay, so she's pushing me in a shopping cart because I'm crippled.
Which way?
Right, that way. Yeah, we forgot to get gloves.
Where are the gloves?
I don't know.
Keep your eyes open.
Oh, they're there. Straight, no. Oh my God, right.
Where are they?
Right here.
Wait, would you like ultra grip? Ultra grip?
Okay.
Really
okay. Or except if you have like the baby hands. She's actually trying to kill me. My mom's gonna kill us so hard for if we're not there in time.
Okay.
Shoot. It's okay, yeah, this is the first one. Okay, ready? Ready? Until I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I got the. Hi guys, we're at her house now.
Hey, and like a
I don't know if you guys can tell, but we're corresponding. Yeah, anyway, we're gonna eat some powdered donuts and make some video plans. So yeah, I'll see you guys later.
Hi, Grayson.
That's what he did to me.
Hi.
What do you think of this?
Terrible.
Hi.
Which one's is better?
Hey guys, I say we trash the house. So it makes dad look bad.
Which one's better?
Neither.
Hi, which one's better? Don't say neither.
It's Sierra's.
James Charles.
Well, oh my God, really? Really? Hey, James was like,
oh, I'm not sure.
You're the
about
cutest little fucker, but I love that bushki bushki. Give me a kiss.
You guys watch this show?
Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss.
Right on, right.
Hey, Rob. So guys, we're currently going on the Rhino. Woo!
Daddy, can we go?
We can recreate
here?
The photo. Guys, okay.
You guys, please help me.
I'm scared.
Lord help me.
I'm
so
scared. I'm holding on for my life.
Oh my gosh, you made me drop the phone. And Daddy, are you sure this is a good idea?
I call driving.
That's my horse pen, except we don't have any horses anymore, but we used to.
There you go.
Hey, what are you doing right now?
I'm about to drive, guys. I'm driving. I'm gonna be a driver.
Oh, yeah. Get that steering wheel. My butt's gonna be so dirty after this.
Are you taking video?
Yeah.
Yeah, you should hand the video to me so I can get some video, too.
Okay, here. Oh, my gosh. This is so cool. But
are we going to the Eichenbahn, Daddy?
But make
how
sure
fast can I go down here?
23.
Go ahead. Turn.
Nine.
This is part two of the vlog. So, I just got back home. Not home.
Yes, this is home,
Raya. So basically, like, she went home and then I went to dance. And then my mom just dropped me off right here. It is currently like 9:30, something like that. Because I just got out of dance. My mascara is like running down my face. It's fine. Okay, so I walk into the room to this.
My bed broke, guys. And my mom taught me to be a fix-it person.
Fix-it Felix? Fix-it Felix, woo, woo. Fix-it Felix, woo, woo. Okay, anyway. So we're going to be fix-it Felix and try to fix this bed. Otherwise, what are we gonna do? Oh, can we just take a minute to look at all the storage that...
Hey, it used to be much worse. I tried to categorize it and... No, not categorize it.
Like, what? What is this stuff?
I tried to organize it.
Let me see.
Okay,
tune in to see our progress.
The next day.
Hi, guys.
Hey, what?
So we just went to lunch, and they were out of French fries.
Are you kidding me?
They were out of French fries.
Yeah.
For rye. That is literally why I go there. That is why I go there.
I ordered a burger and I can't have the bun of the burger because I'm gluten free, right? So I order it and I'm like, can I have it without the bun? Can I get like a lettuce wrap? And you're supposed to get like the onion and tomato too. He literally gave me the bun.
No, he gave you the patty.
Or the patty, the patty.
He literally just gave her this tiny patty and then he gave me like maybe three big chicken nuggets
and the onion
and two tiny little things. And then she asked for fruit and he gave her onion rings.
Which I can't have either.
They were out of French fries. Literally go there for the French fries.
I literally took the onions out of the onion ring and ate the onions.
Yeah, it was really gross. That was the part that I didn't really like about the onion rings. Can I get onions? Can I get onion rings called onions?
Or Funyuns.
Just rings. What are Funyuns?
Funyuns are the things that they sell at our school. You know, it's like, it tastes like an onion ring, but it's just like.
I've never had that.
It's really good. But it's flavored like a hot Cheeto. You wouldn't like it.
Oh. Yeah, anyway. Then we took a little photo shoot, which will probably end up being a thumbnail.
This one's really cute.
Yeah, anyway, I'll catch up with you guys when we're trying to recreate more pictures.
Guys, well, thank you so much for watching this video. Moorea left now. It's the next day. But yeah, we had a lot of fun this weekend, and yeah. Okay, love you guys so much. Don't forget to go watch our other videos that we did and like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.